Emmanuel, the God with us, who saves.
Blessed are those who hunger and thirst, for they will be satisfied. How we, faithful in Christ, would try to live, would try to follow, at the same time, how we are to appropriate our very lives in order for us to be called His followers. Only the righteousness of Christ will make us enter into His kingdom.